Hello everyone, this is KingDraw Tutorial. In the process of drawing structural formulas in KingDraw, we will learn many tools. Text tool to be introduced today is one of the most used of them. Text tool in KingDraw currently support bold, italic, superscript, and subscript input, and font size modification. How to use these functions? Let's take a closer look. Text tool is located in the lower function area of a drawing board. Select the text tool and click anywhere on the canvas to enter the input page. Click the capital A button to open or hide the input setting. Then there are function buttons for bold, italics, subscript, superscript, and automatic subscript recognition. We try to enter the chemical formula of artemisinin. Carbon 15, hydrogen 22, oxygen 5. There are two ways to enter superscript and subscript here. The first, as you see now, after writing all, select the part to be adjusted, and then click the superscript or subscript buttons. The second, click the superscript or subscript, and then enter something, so that the input text is directly displayed as superscript and subscript. After the input is completed, click the button again to enter normal text. If it's like a chemical formula, only the text with numerical subscripts, we recommend that you use the automatic subscripting function. After clicking, the numbers in the input text can be automatically recognized as subscripts. There are three default forms. We can select the text and adjust it arbitrarily. The font size currently supports 5 to 36. You can click the corresponding number. It can also be adjusted quickly with the font size slider. After the text is adjusted, click Confirm and it will be displayed on drawing board. If you need to adjust the position, you can press and hold the text to make a drag. If you need to change the text color, you can press and hold the color tool after selection, and select the default color or custom color to modify it. The text tool can also modify elements on the structure directly. Select the text tool, click the element you want to modify, and enter the changes in the input box. After you click Confirm, it is successfully done. And the system automatically recognizes the element added in the text box. If you need to change the system default text size, you can reset it in the document settings. Thank you for watching. You can find us on Twitter or Facebook if you have more questions. See you next time.